What's up, everybody? All the Rage here, coming at you with some Dark Souls 3 gameplay, doing a new game plus gameplay, and we're going to be cosplaying as Horace the Hushed with my friend from the UK, Sammie, who will be cosplaying as Anri.
Hey!
Hello there!
Hello!
So we're at the Cemetery of Ash Bonfire, so we're going to go whoop Gundyr's ass real quick, and then we'll get in on some fun stuff. Hello, friend! So this is a little bit out of my playstyle here, using a halberd and a shield that doesn't absorb 100% physical resistance, but you know, we'll get used to it.
Okay, I'm going to have to use an actual shield, which I very rarely use, so this will be interesting.
Ouch. Get wrecked, buddy! Hello. My way, please. I'll take those fire bombs, because I'll probably need them for when Gundyr gets the black sludgy thing all over himself. Let's toss those on our frickin' hotbar real quick. Seems like a good idea.
Yeah, you got a strength build as well, so then they scale on A on strength, so.
Hello!
I'm just gonna say hello to Gundyr with my hello carving.
Hello!
Help me!
I have not put those on my hotbar or anything.
Oh, wait. Oh, God! Help me! I just took a hit from the boss just to be able to use that before he fucking came at me.
100% worth it.
Yep. Albert seems pretty legit, actually. Ow! Oh, he grabbed me by the face.
Oh, shit.
That nearly tossed me off the friggin' ledge. That's no bueno. Oh god! Here we go.
I think him and the Nameless King will be our problem.
Oh god, we're stuck in a corner. You don't want that.
It's going well then.
Yeah, it's going swimmingly. Everybody watching must be thinking I'm a friggin' noob right now.
Not dead yet.
So. Not yet, but we're probably about to be very soon.
I think. Oh yeah. I'm just quietly backstabbing Hollows while I'm waiting for you.
Oh, hello friend, you're just gazing out into the distance. I kick you off the edge.
Hello friend,
bye-bye.
I kick you.
I kick you in the butt and send you flying. We'll just run through your friggin' dialogue real quick.
What a
blah blah blah.
What a
blah 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 blah. Something something something.
Something something. Google blah blah blah.
Basically.
Welcome to the bonfire, and I am a fire keeper. I tend to the flame. The lords have left their thrones to this end.
Yada yada yada. Go talk to the handmaid.
Well, I have 200,000 souls just sitting on my in my bank at the moment, which I can do nothing with.
Ashen one.
Well, I, as a hump your ends, a toilsome jerk like me, I am a smith.
You are a smith, and you will smith me things.
Pretty, be careful.
Hello, Andre. Can you smith me things, please?
Oh, of course I can, Prithee.
Prithee, may you smith me?
Prithee, be careful now. Sword. Oh, you think we can go smack the swordsman real quick? I think we might be able to do it.
Say.
Hello, buddy. I feel like this guy might just wreck my day, but we'll find out. Yeah. Oh yeah, that hurt. Yep. Yeah. This halberd's got reach, so that's good.
I've never really used a halberd before. Mom might actually do a character who uses a halberd. See how it goes.
Yeah, keep forgetting I'm not using the Black Knight shield, so I can't weapon art with this shield out. And we got him.
Ooh, yeah!
You got your Scraptana.
I did.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Alright, let's get the show on the road and get to Lothric.
Cool. Because I'm running out of hollows to backstab again. Might have a bonfire.
Go to the high wall of Lothric, Lothric, whatever you want to call it.
Also, he gives you one of the best gestures in the game.
Fact.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see your sign.
Oh, yeah! Come and get me, Jason!
Oh, yeah!
Praise that sun.
Got it ready.
Actually, heavy.
Hold on. Gotta get a certain meta available.
Oh, I've definitely got it. I came prepared!
Yes! There we go, guys. Little Anri and Horace cosplay going on here. Yep, just keep shining the helm. It's still a little rusty. Get the backside.
Okay, I'll get the backside. It's fine. There you go.
That's good. Yeah,
that's good. Yes.
Yeah. And we'll. Mm-hmm. Yep. All right. I think we're good.
Sweet. Oh, we've already been invaded. Beautiful.
Dark spirit, Michael, huh?
Hi, Michael. What's up? Let's see if we can find Michael.
There he is.
Hey, Michael.
Hi, Mike. How you doing, buddy? You ready to get wrecked?
Phrase it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. You're impeding on my PvP action right now, so you go to hell.
You go to hell! You go to hell and you die!
Hi, Michael!
Can you react?
Anri and Horace, don't take none of your shit.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
The gloves are off.
Indeed.
See these gloves? They're totally off. Hey, bro. Oop. Well, Con would help, wouldn't that, really? There we go.
Shinies.
Oh yeah.
Got my binoculars.
Oh, they're very, very important.
Probably one of the most important items in the game.
I haven't done New Game Plus yet, so.
Oh, neither have I. It's the first for me.
Let's go look. Hadouken!
Hadouken!
Hello, bro. Nope. I have a shield now. Alright, are we gonna run up the dragon and open the gate?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Hadouken! Oh fuck. This could go badly. Oh shit. I'm opening the door. Run.
We made it!
Praise it!
Hello!
Eh. Bleed. Do you bleed? Do you bleed, Mimic?
He does.
Yeah.
Get my deep battle axe that I'll never use because it'll break the coffin lid.
That's basically when I was buying a load of items earlier, I was like, I've got to be really careful. This is supposed to be a cosplay, so therefore I can't really use the thing.
What is this, Adora?
This is exactly what Horace would say. Hey, Mr. Knight.
Hello, Mr. Lothric hey. Knight. Get wrecked! Get wrecked!
Just all on spam him!
Basically. Praise it. Tightrope walk on this beam to get my things.
If you fall off, I'll judge you.
Gotta get all the things. I would judge me too if I fell off. Shame!
Gling, gling. Shame!
Shame!
Shame.
For any of you that don't know, that's a Game of Thrones reference.
Very good!
Very good!
Hello!
A little scamp.
Bye-bye,
little scamp.
Entirely too many crates in this room.
Far too many crates. Hello, bro.
Hello.
How do you get? What? Success. Can't leave nothing alive. Anything Horace?
Absolutely. Oh, I hear shiny lizard people. There he is. He's really not a people. He's just a lizard. A raw gem.
He's a peep lizard.
He is. He's a peep lizard.
He thinks
he's a peeping lizard. I'm gonna go collect my shinies while you dispatch things.
I will dispatch them. I had a clink moment.
Oh, yeah, I did too. Well, actually, mine was more of a thud.
Let's dispatch Mr.
Mr. Spear and Great Shield Man?
Yeah, Mr. I totally didn't fish for that backstab, man.
That's alright. Get wrecked! Praise it! Ah, oh, the timing!
The timing was perfect. Well, I have yet to see any new enemy placements, so...
That's true.
I'm guessing it's back to Dark Souls 1, kind of like, no random red phantoms so far.
It seems that way. Maybe our good friend Michael will pay us another visit.
Oh, I do hope he does.
Get some green blossoms.
Yep. I found a chest.
Oh boy! A store of straight sword. I'll never use that. It's not a halberd.
It is not a halberd.
Have to have a halberd to complete the cosplay.
Hadouken! Oh shit. That went I was supposed to punch attack the dog, but it didn't work.
YOLO!
YOLO indeed. Here they come. Or not. Hey bro.
Oh, I just had a little clank. A little clank off the friggin' railing of the stairwell.
It's alright, I got your back, bro. It's all good.
Hey doggy. Bye-bye. Oh. Hello!
Hello! Get wrecked, buddy. Oh. Then get caught in the fireworks.
He's throwing these fireworks at me.
I'll kill him.
Ouch!
Okay, kill him. Don't die, Horace! I will avenge you!
We're just noobing it up down here.
A thief, but he's dead now.
Whee! Yay!
Oh, well, he just disappeared through the bottom of my screen.
Well, that's good.
I guess that's where dead thief go.
Oh, there's some shinies in here.
Tonight shot?
Yep. Any shinies back here? Just crates to destroy!
Isn't there a cell key, like, down here?
Yep.
Down there. Yeah! I've got a small trick with this guy.
Let's see it.
Okay. I might die. Nope, it worked.
Oh, now hey. He's on our side.
Yep. Go and beat up the guy. Go on. Oh, you killed him. Okay, well, now you can just beat him up. He won't care. He just doesn't care. He's like, I don't care.
It's like, I'm a glutton for punishment.
Yeah. Hey, bro. Hey. No. 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 Take that. Take a couple of R1s to your face. Hadouken! Shit. Nothing happened.
Oh, we made it. We got our ring of sacrifice.
Yeah. Oh, we've been invaded.
JJ.
JJ!
Hey, I have an associate that works for me at work named JJ. Did you go back up the... Oh, here he is.
Oh, I can see him. I'm coming.
Are you gonna try to lure us into the buddies?
Hey, JJ.
Of course you would.
It's like, come follow me. Nothing bad will happen down here. If he wants it. But he doesn't want to work for it.
I am liking the range on this halberd.
It's pretty good. It's like, I'll drink some Estus and throw a fireball.
Hey!
Oh, I got him with the splash damage!
Hey!
He's like, I'll wait here. Let's go open your shortcut. Leave him alone. He can sit there and be stroppy because he doesn't want to play. Oh, he's not followed us yet. Piggy shortcut. Oh, wait here. You go get your shortcut.
Alright.
I'm just patiently waiting around a corner just in case he turns up.
This guy real quick. Get our shiny right here. And we'll make our way back down. That was another shiny.
Oh, shiny. He's making his way through.
I'm heading back down.
Hey, bro.
Hello.
I was watching you back.
Very good. Very good.
I don't trust him. Anri's got some mad charm skills. Bro, come here. Now we only got one to deal with. There we go. Now he's behind us. Oh, he fell off a ledge.
Bye-bye, JJ!
Bye-bye, JJ. Hey, bro. Yeah. Wait, leave my buddy alone. I'll want you, I swear.
Get wrecked!
Praise it.
I'll praise it once I heal. There we go.
yeah. I've got so much blood on my face.
Hello, lady.
Ah,
the wait has been long.
I am Emma.
Hello,
I
Emma.
To speak
I will let you speak frankly.
You will not find the lords.
I will not
they
find them here.
Gone.
They left.
Head to the bottom of
to
the
bottom of the high wall.
Through the great gate.
Forge
oh,
through the great gate.
So that's where we're going to have to go then, Horace, isn't it?
Go through the great gate, but beware. The vile watchdog.
Do you want to go beat up your other knight? Because, like,
yep.
I still
not?
Have all my Estus.
Because why not?
I've literally only healed
there's
once.
There's a shiny over here, too.
Get
loose,
the shiny.
A lucerne.
Hey, bro. Wow, get stunned up, buddy. I'm just gonna slow walk away like a badass, because that's what Anri is. Oh, yeah. The cosplay is so good. The cosplay looks so good. Oh, hello, Vought. Are you ready for some Boreal Valley Vought nonsense?
Yep.
Off you go then. I'll follow you when I can. I have to wait. Ooh, cutscene.
What's this? Let me touch it. What was that? Oh no!
I've just seen your gloves on your armor. They look a little bit like mittens.
They do.
Horace has ironclad mittens. He seems like a mitten wearer.
Hello, Vought. How are you?
How you doing today?
Hey, Vought.
Get wrecked, buddy!
Critical battle can now be accessed! Hey, buddy.
I mean, you basically can't do anything as long as I'm under your belly, so... Oh no, I'm frosted.
Yeah, I do too.
That's no bueno. Alright, he's nearly dead. Bye-bye!
Well, as you said that.
Bye-bye, Vought!
Crazy!
Aw, yeah.
Very good!
Aw, yeah. Bye-bye!
Thank you!
Bye-bye now!
Bye-bye! I have to go! Bye-bye! Aw, didn't get my wave before I left.
Yep.
No.
And
well,
I'll light
I
light my bonfire.
I thought I'll be a thump, bro. Just cause.
Alright, guys, so, we just defeated Vought of the Boreal Valley, so, probably gonna cut the video right here now, but we'll, definitely do some more videos of some Horace and Anri cosplay later on, so, stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching, and... Bye-bye!